This is the place Sugi mentioned. Where is she? More of Yamaneko's crew. I'll deal with them.
Away.
Thank you, my lord. That was quite a sight. You're not a samurai or ronin. What exactly are you?
Someone like you. Who knows what it's like to be hunted?
I scouted the cove. Yamaneko's crew are trading captives for Mongol watchers.
Treasonous slavers. We can't let them have more Mongol weapons.
Yes. We'll need to split up.
Distract the forces on the beach. I'll take a boat out.
I've been slipping aboard ships undetected since I was a child.
If Yamaneko is as dangerous as you say...
He's my responsibility. Yamaneko is... my brother.
You're sure you're up to this?
Yes.
All right. I'll head up the coast to where the Mongols and raiders are camped. Find some way to deal with them all.
I can take over their watchers. And even the odds for you.
Good. If we make it look like the raiders have betrayed the Mongols, they should turn on each other. I'll send you a signal of where to aim. A little flower into their campfire will make it flare. Good luck, Sugi.
You too. There's a lookout post nearby. I can't leave until...
I'll take care of them first. Meet me on the northern coast afterward. I'll wait here while Sugi rows up to the ship. Better look around. This alliance ends here. I'll use that campfire to signal Sugi. Direct her watcher attack. Yamaneko's crew and the Mongols. Working together. Time to signal Sugi.
Forget it.
Next one. Can't let him get away.
That should set the Mongols against Yamaneko's crew.
Dasha!
fight.
Yamaneko's crew will be an example to others. Don't side with the Mongols. Now to meet Sugi up the coast to the north. No sign of Sugi's boat. Hope Sugi wasn't on board. Her red kasa hat. Farewell, Sugi. I wish you better fortune in the afterlife. I should return to Sugi's husband and tell him what happened. My mother would have loved this place, the deer. I'll play one last song for her. At the end, my father carried my mother out to sit with the deer like this. And I played this song. It was messy and broke the rules. But it was one I wrote. She opened her eyes and smiled at me. I wanted to tell her everything I would ever say to her. But she knew. She said, "Not all words need to be spoken."